Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning. What did you throw?
My phone.
This is mine now.
Getting ready to go to Seattle.
What time is it?
It's like 6. 6:35. We still have 25 minutes before we board.
Wait. Monster coffee. How do you feel about it?
I'm dead inside.
It's half monster, half coffee, just like you.
It's a garbage drink for a garbage person.
It's an abomination. We saw the Space Needle from the plane.
The Speedle.
I think you'll notice a distinct lack of Casey. She's a loser and was in a different row. Look who it is.
You all really just ran for the hills, didn't you?
We made it
into this tiny room.
Yeah, which, so we were offered to upgrade our room by either $30 or $35. So I went to them and I told them that. And I told them that we could upgrade our rooms, thinking that they would not even go for the upgrade, so I left the $35 one out.
Oh, so you knew about the $30?
Yeah. From the beginning?
Yeah.
Oh my God, this is unbelievable.
Oh my God, and so now they can't get over it, and I told them we should go.
Look at this shack we're in.
I know. Absolutely. When we go back down there, I'm gonna go up and I'm gonna ask her.
It's too late.
It is not too late. But now we are finally here after I left my camera in the Uber. Oopsies. Oopsies.
Oopsies.
And they knock on our door and they're like, "Dave, why don't you leave luggage down there? I'm a mess." Hey, well, in my defense, he was in charge of that.
Okay, just blame someone else.
My pony. Is pony gonna be the song of this con?
God.
Where are you going?
It's not as good as...
What?
Where are you all going?
16 tons.
Well, 16 tons. What do you get out?
Where are we going? Getting Boyger.
Going on Boyger. That's the name of the restaurant.
Boyger. What is it? It's crazy.
Simply Seattle.
Public Market.
I think we have to go one street over.
Escalating up
eight
floors.
I am elevating. I am not escalating.
I am rising to a new level. Where are you going? Are you really? All right. I feel warm.
So registration is
warm in here.
I know.
It's very warm in here.
You're probably just dying.
It's warm in here.
I'm not sure.
Look, it's gross, and then it's like it's got starry lights.
Shut up and get in the elevator.
Look at this.
Whoa!
And you can...
Oh. Whoa! It's so bright!
And then...
dark.
I can't see anything.
And then God said... Let them
light!
Light!
the fuzzies are actually out. The fillies. They're actually out and about.
But this is the badge. Like, this is your badge for the con. It's like a medallion. It's interesting, I guess.
And she knew it, and she...
She's like, okay, no one listens to me.
So, it's cool, it's pretty. I don't know. I kind of like when you get to put fun names on it, but alright.
Look, God. It's a box sport. Look at that. Oh my gosh. This is gonna be fun. Oh.
A box fort.
Look at that.
Emotion captured on screen.
Oh my god.
This is the song I want them to play at my funeral.
We're at the circus? What is this?
It's a circus.
Okay. Yeah, it's some kind of circus thing, so let's see what this is about, I guess.
It's getting here, so we're gonna try and still get everything going good, but we got an amazing show. So I'd like to welcome you to this amazing hotel. What do you guys think of it? Is this incredible? Yeah, I just love it. This is beautiful. We're gonna have a bunch of amazing stage shows, acts today. You're gonna be spellbound. Basically, I like to say welcome, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, they, them, and furries of all kinds to Munchkin's Traveling Show.
Setup. It is so freaking cute. It's a like light up train. It's adorable. Daniel's Griddle. No, it's Daniel's Griddle.
Oh. It's David's Griddle.
Oh, you're right. It's David. It's David's Griddle that we can't afford.
But can we start soon enough, and then we can stay until we find. You know, like we don't need to cuddle. You know what I'm saying?
Not worried about
that, then. Right.
If you want 2 days, we need more
space.
Lock in the door!
Damn
it!
Look at my lazy ear. Maybe. It's Floppy! Floppy baby! There it is!
Don't talk to me about my ear, I'm sensitive.
Give us a twirl.
That's the thing I'm sensitive about.
That's the thing I'm sensitive about.
It's me and the debut of Coriander. So cute. Boop. And this one, the superstar. Look at those cheeks. They're so cute.
Nice gams.
But not as nice as these ones. Chicks are save lives. Here we are, out in the Big Apple. That's the name of it, the Big Apple.
Big Apple.
Big Apple.
We're finally here in New York City.
I love New York.
New York!
No, this is too challenging.
Where's the wind?
Yeah, it was so cold earlier.
Where's the wind? Oh my.
Go for it.
Oh, shit.
You gotta want it.
Well, is it okay if I get a picture of you?
Oh. Well, while he gets a pic. We're gonna get a pick.
Hey, snap.
She go. Look at that tail.
I hate seeing you leave, but I love seeing you go.
That's a cute tail.
What up? It's Thursday evening. This is the end of Thursday. We're all.
What a day it was.
What a day. Do you want to be a part of it?
We can bring the camera in there if you want.
Yeah, we'll bring the camera in there. I have to say to the camera.
What a beautiful night in New York.
New York night.
New York City.
Love it. Love it. Ah! So, yeah, we are in for the night. And we'll catch you on the flippity flip. Friday in New York. Good night. Say good night, y'all.
Good night.